in our country and in our society. So to overcome from this situation, I mean, they don't have the same model. So, first of all, from this, they are because rainwater is not every time it will not be clean. So through this filtration process, it will go through that tank, and from this tank, through motor, we can use it to go up to the top to the house for washing clothes, for the bathroom, and for other uses. And this other pipe will go through for this one will go for washing cars, and this will go for farming, nature farming, and this another pipe will go for the animal. And during dry season, if there is dry season, then water should be there. So during rainy season, we collect for the dry season through this tank will go. And after this, there is another main storage tank. This is under the ground. You can make big as much as possible if this is on upon you, and from this tank you can again pump out the water through motor during the dry season. This slide is going to the solar energy. All our renewable resources, energy, because nowadays we are not using the electricity, and here we are using all the solar energy for doing life. It means all are here environment friendly and eco friendly. For the city process, if there is a village process, we can go for this process. If there is a village process, there is procedure there, I imagine, and from here the rain will go, and from this pipe it will go to the storage tank. So in this process also, you can apply. If there is no building roof like that, you can apply for this process. There is procedure written, and there are some proverbs and some slogans I have written for this modern plant.